And Aristotle said that the best place for woman is home. And here a similar thought has been presented by Lord Alfred Tennyson, that the proper place of a woman is within the home. Second, she should be a good housewife. Third, she should lead a conjugal married life. A blaze life is married life. I have taken some of the lines from the poems of the princes, and I want to recite for you here in the class, and so that you may get a clear picture of his message. Tennyson says, men for the field and women for the hearth. So men should go to work in the field, whereas women should be at home. Man for the sword and for the needle she. So the woman should do embroidery work at home, sew clothes. Man to command and women to obey. All else confusion. Feminist may not like these kinds of words today, because they demand equal rights. They also want women to work in the field. They also want women to hold the sword. And they also want women to obey, to ask men to obey them, and they want to command over them. But Tennyson was talking opposite. Tennyson was saying that men should work in the field, they should go for the wars, they should wage the wars against the enemies, and they should command, women should obey, women should sit at home, lead a blessed conjugal life.